got a Hellcat Charger, but he's running street tires, so. It's always interesting to see a Hellcat on street tires. No slicks or drag radials. So let's find out.